So what did you think about today?
It was awesome. I'm a foodie, so today was like my favorite day because I got to try all these LA food.
What do you think of LA food compared to back at home?
It's really Asian. Yeah, we went to the Asian places, but in general, I saw a lot of Asians. The soup dumplings were my favorite,
Yeah.
We don't have anything like that in Houston. Half and half. We don't have anything like the warm, the ice milk with warm tapioca inside. And then the Mexican food truck, that one was amazing.
Yeah.
Like straight up amazing, amazing. It was fresh and refreshing.
What's your favorite so far?
The Mexican food truck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would have to agree with that.
We all have, but we finished everything.
Yeah, we did actually. Mm-hmm. Are you excited to try Korean barbecue?
Yes.
Have you had Korean barbecue?
Yes, actually.
Okay.
I've had Korean barbecue before, but this is the best place in town. So
yes, it is.
Really excited to try.
I will vouch for that.
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
Shake.